guys, there's some kind of burning sensation in the air right now. And they just said a locomotive or something was on fire back at 64.3 milepost. Okay guys, the scent of that smoke is getting a lot stronger.